space trip, heading for space station destination. Hedonism, where intentions are hidden and shown. And we are too far from rebuttals, but someone pushed the button and got us lit. Countdown, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, now we're smoking. Now we're toking, but before we begin choking, 3-2-1 is not the mission that we're on. Can you dig?
Everyone!
You and I will not be aboard alongside this ride with said chairman of the board. Heads of states, reality television sound bites through telescopic lenses of refracting truth. Bending realism into surreal prisons. Are these some real prisons, or are they escaping one? Tired of being online amongst billions of Earth's children, beings who lack access to running water, or the millions who, despite breakthroughs in agriculture and farming, remain starving, and the soil no longer weeps oil. Cast off of a cast composed of the elite in retreat. Space research searching for space. There is haste in their pace, a race to explore distant shores. Sure it's gonna benefit those on benefit. And I can already hear the protests. It's not right, who gets left? Welfare, healthcare, who cares? Who else is here with no way amongst the people? Can you dig? Is not an imperfection correction. So despite his and her best intentions, fake it till you make it remain sustained on the perfectly perfect shape hourglass. We can sand grains, drains into colorful sangrias where olives color no jet streams. I love Coca Cabana as the Martian Mardi Gras in full swing with no cure for the Mardi Sour spiders as they twerk on Mars. Can you dig?
What's up, Planet Zebulon?
Did he give you that board?